Meet Roger Ver, famous as Bitcoin Jesus. He's the first person in the world to invest in Bitcoin startups, which allowed financing the early generation of Bitcoin business. In 2011, his company Memorydealers became the first main company to take Bitcoins as payment, as well as Bitcoin.com, also established by him. Later, Roger founded Bitcoin Bounty Hunter.com. Roger considers Bitcoin to be a perfect appendage in voluntarism, that all the human interactions should be mutually agreed.